Hello everyone. This tutorial, I will show how to use tabbed pane custom UI, and this project I custom using Java Swing. And here this project, I have public on my GitHub account, so you can check the link that I has provide in description this video. So now download this project or clone it, then open it with your IDE. Here in this project we have three class, shadow renderer for make drop shadow effect, tabbed pane custom and tabbed pane custom UI is the UI class that I have custom. Now go test package and create new JFRAM for test. Create new JPanel for JFRAM background. Now we set the JFrame show center of the screen, right click on the JFRAM, select properties, on tab code, select generate center. Next move the tab pane custom class, drop to the JFRAM. Drop JPanel to the tab to create tab item. Now rename all tab text. So next we can change the font and style color. Go to tab properties. Now we change font style to bold. Then scroll down we see the selected color. And here, for unselected color. We can select all panel and change the background here. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.